The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a tornado warning for East Central Washington County in southwestern Pennsylvania, South Central Allegheny County in southwestern Pennsylvania, until 8:30 p.m. At 8:07 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over McMurray, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near McMurray around 8:10 p.m. Bethel Park and Gastonville around 8:20 p.m. South Park Township, Jefferson Hills and Pleasant Hills around 8:25 p.m. McKeesport, Clareton, Glassport and Liberty around 8:30 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Port View, Elizabeth, Finleyville, West Elizabeth, Lincoln and Drive Osberg. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 8:30 p.m. for the following counties in Pennsylvania, Allegheny, and Washington.